Hi, I'm Scott Will. I'm from your St. Charles County government. I'm here today to talk to you about your county's GIS website. You see, it all started back in 1974 when... Wait, you don't know your county has a GIS website? You got a lot to learn. Come with me.
Geographic Information Systems is a service of St. Charles County government. Our staff create, manage, and analyze all sorts of data to create maps that are useful to you. They work with departments all throughout the county government to create maps like, where are the sewer lines, or where's my polling place?
You can also find things you probably didn't even know you wanted to know, like how to find a really cool piece of public art, which park gives you the best view of the Missouri River, how to let people know where you found a lost pet or help you find yours, the names and locations of all schools and childcare facilities in St. Charles County, the number of railway lines in the county, historic places and the age of county buildings, and a detailed map showing Daniel Boone's journey to St. Charles.
There's a ton of interesting information on our GIS site, but don't take my word for it. Dive on in and explore.